Hi friends, welcome to Healing Souls. So dear friends, there is a channeled message, I can say, or an insight that is coming to me right now. And this is a guidance coming from Venus retrograde. Venus is in retrograde and it started from 19th of December and it is going to continue for a 6 weeks time frame. That is going to end by 29th of January, so almost all of the month of January. And here we are with this message flowing here, and the very important insight of Venus. Venus is a planet of love, luxury, pleasures, relationships, your self-worth. So what's happening now is that, you know, Venus has gone into retrograde, and whenever a planet goes into retrograde, it is going to force you to analyze and reanalyze those aspects of your life, which are of course pertaining to the energies of the planet. So here what Venus is emphasizing right now is you to focus a lot on self-love, self-worth. So now we all have heard about these concepts about self-love, self-worth, relationships and things like that, and it's easier, you know, to hear all this than to, you know, actually get down to work on this. So there's a very, very profound message that, you know, Venus has come with right now, and the message is that, you know, and you're going to say, oh my God, because, you know, it is the end of year 2021 and we have these huge targets, or, you know, we make these beginning of the year, some our plans, we are going to do this, that from the beginning of the year. And even this is the holiday season, so, you know, what all we have to do in the holiday season. So now Venus has stepped in a retrograde motion over here, and she is asking, what about your self-love? Now you are so much stressed about your timelines. So Venus is telling over here that, you know, these timelines that you've created for yourself, 31st of December, end of a year, 1st of January, start of another year, 2022, and, you know, holiday season, only these many holidays, and the stress you are having about your families. Oh my God, my son is coming, my, in-laws are coming. Oh my God, I have to meet my friends. And are you enjoying this? What is this? What do you understand by the meaning of self-love? Can you get out of your head into your body? Can you get out of your head into your body? So many of us, even after so much of meditation, so much of grounding work, we are not understanding that, you know, what is going on? What is going on all the time is our head work. Our mind being so stressed about these timelines that we've created with regard to these holidays. And then, you know, we are even stressed that, you know, oh my God, these holidays will come to an end. And then, you know, January, I have my target. Oh my God, first month of the year, and I have to do this, that. So Venus has stepped in here, and Venus has this message. If you can get from where I'm trying to explain it to you, first is you, your self-love, and that self-love over here, self-worth, is talking about, you know, I made a healing last about self-worth and then, you know, say no to people pleasing. So what most of us understand is that we are not going to please the people we don't like, you know, now we are not going to do this. What about pleasing the people we like? What about feeling so obliged for your partner, for your child, for your parents, for anybody or everybody, or for your work colleagues, people who appreciate you. What about that? Have you ever thought about that? And what about your self-worth and what about your self-love when you overdo? Come out of your mind, inside of your body. Are you healthy enough? Are you feeling good about these unions? Are you being able to enjoy inside of your physical body? And are you present in the moment when you are in conversation with your family members who are coming together for holiday season? So please, Venus has a message over here. Don't overdo. Don't try to impress your own family members, people who love you. Don't try to impress upon the people who appreciate you in the work area. Suppose they appreciate you and they've given you target that, start from January, we expect it from you. You are the one who is going to do this. Now you are so burdened. And with this burden, with this pressure on your mind, are you loving yourself? Will you be able to perform your tasks, be it in your work area, be it in your relationship areas, or will you be able to enjoy your passions, your pleasures? If not, think about it. So this is what the message of Venus is. Might be relating to somebody who is really stressed about the holiday season. And even if you are not stressed about the holiday season, you might have these timelines running on your mind that, at the end of this holiday season, start of 2022 January, you are going to be like, oh my God, holidays are going to get over. So come out of these timelines. These timelines are created by human mind. So Venus over here, the planet of love, is telling you to get out of your head into your body. This negative thinking pattern that you're attaching, even with regard to, enjoying your holidays or starting a new year with the targets. Oh my God, I'm going to eat everything before, 2021 ends. That is today. And from tomorrow, this huge diet begins. From tomorrow, I'm going to do yoga. I'm going to do exercising. I'm going to go to gym. I'm going to do this, that. These stresses. Please do not begin your new year with any stresses. There are no timelines. It's a day today and another day tomorrow. Go with the flow, enjoy every moment with yourself, your family, your colleagues, and begin the year 2022 by focusing more on yourself, coming out of your head, your timelines, into your body. Listen to your soul, listen to your body, nurture your body, and so you will be able to nurture the people around you. Thank you very much, dear friends, and I thank the universe of Venus for giving this insight to me and which I'm being able to share with all of my friends here. So if you could relate to this message, comment down below in the comment box. And I wish you a very, very happy new year 2022. And be it, not stressed, come out of your mind into your body. Thank you very much, dear friends.